You can't define America based on tribe or religion or creed. America is an idea. And it's an idea that's unique in all of human history.